Adult daycare centers provide a much needed service to American seniors, also known as adult day services. These facilities are community-based, non-residential programs that offer various forms of part-time care. They are perfect for seniors who don't require 24-hour nursing. Here are services and grants offered. The Social Services Block Grant, while it funds many types of programs, this grant is a major source of funding that states can use to fund adult daycare centers. To find out if your state allocates SSBC funding to adult daycare, contact your local agency. Another program is the Veterans State Adult Day Health Care. Disabled veterans are a growing segment of the population that now use adult day services. For this reason, the Veterans Administration funds these services through this grant. The grant will provide for half the cost of each patient's care, up to $68.13 per day. The last program I want to talk about is the Phyllis and Milton Berg Family Respite Grant. The AFA offers this grant to association members working with Alzheimer's and dementia patients. Funding is intended to provide services to patients with financial need through local scholarship programs. For additional information, consult the AFA Grant Frequently Asked Questions page from the Foundation website. For the full list of programs and additional information, visit grantsguys.com.